outside.
I've gotta go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you'd drop
so
in.
So very nice.
Hey guys, it's BobPot29 here, and I'm here with another video. Today I'll be showing you guys like what I want for Christmas. By the way, I could not do my Christmas DIY video because my mom won't take me to the store because she's spending a lot of money on Christmas presents and stuff. So I can't go to the store to get my craft stuff. But it's okay because, you know, it's okay. Because I totally understand, mom tries to save money for Christmas presents and stuff, so I couldn't do my Christmas DIY, so I'll save a little bit more money. Like, if I get Christmas money, I'll buy some craft supplies and we'll do like some Tumblr room ideas, you know. It's all good. I just promise you a DIY in the near future. I'm just asking just for little things because I pretty much just have everything I want and need in my life, so it's just a few extra things. Disclaimer, I am not trying to brag. I don't know why I would be bragging because I haven't even gotten the stuff that I'm gonna say, and I am totally okay if I do not get any of these things. It's just things that I want, and if I don't get, I can pay for myself. I'm just asking my parents just for these little simple things, and if they don't give it for me, it's okay. I just don't even care. So the first thing on my list here on my cards is the Urban Decay Naked 3 palette. By the way, I'm sorry for like right here, it's like red, is because like whenever it gets cold outside, like my skin dries out really fast. So I'm sorry for this ugliness up here. Sorry. And my hair is all a little messed up. Another thing I want for Christmas is the Naked palette, like the original Naked palette. Now this is a big Christmas present. I want the Xbox One. I also want the Steel and the Light palette. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Also for Christmas, I want some new white flannel bed sheets.
I don't care who they are by. I just need some new white bed sheets because my white bed sheets get very messy. I spilled nail polish on it, and all you see is little black spots on my nail polish because my nails are black. Sorry, rest in peace. Rest in peace, bed sheets. You were the bae. Anymore.
Also for Christmas, I want Victoria's Secret campus sweatpants. I don't care what color they are.
Okay.
Also, I want an iTunes gift card because my wish list is full and I need to buy some new songs because I've been using SoundCloud. Also, I want any 3-wick candle from Bath & Body Works. I have a candle obsession. Also, I want a Starbucks gift card because I always walk there with my friend Hazel. Another thing I want for Christmas is Nicki Minaj perfume. I also want a Michael Kors crossbody purse. Also, this would make me so happy if I just got a huge case of Voss water. I'll show you guys in a second. Like, I have like this whole thing right behind my TV of Voss water.
And you guys thought I was kidding.
Look at all this Voss water.
It is the bae.
So for Christmas, I want a new bed. Also for Christmas, I want Final Cut Pro. I also want the Numi Titan 3 set, which is just like a curling iron. There's like 3 barrels. There's like one for tight curls, one for loose curls, and like other stuff. I also want an iPad 2 in gold. And last but not least, I want the iPhone 6 in gold. I'm actually very thankful for the stuff I got, and I know I won't be getting all these things. Well, thank you guys for watching. Bye!
How do people do this? You can really see the hole in my sweater. Told you.
We're heading full speed in the lane, still getting it.